Hey guys, so day 5 of Insanity Max 30 is complete. I believe it was Tabata strength today, or Tabata power. I don't remember, I'll put an annotation or a text or whatever. But day 5 is done, and honestly I already feel like I've been doing this program for a lifetime. It is just tough. I say that every day in the beginning, but it is tough. And I already see my body kind of shaping up. My body shapes up relatively quick as it is, just because I am so sensitive to foods due to all my stomach issues. So when I start really cleaning up and pushing really hard, my body kind of pulls back really fast. But I'm already noticing my obliques are coming back, my top abs are coming back. I have some flab on the bottom of my stomach, which you can see on my like page because I share that stuff. I have no shame. But I feel really good. I have so many thoughts going through my head when I do this program, when I do these discs. And I kind of wish I had a person like standing here with notes so I could yell, oh, I'm thinking this right now, write it down. Because I want to share with you guys everything that I can possibly think to share. One thing that I'm hugely, hugely surprised by is that, and today I maxed out at 10 minutes and 22 seconds. I'm having trouble with the maxing out just because when I start my workouts, it's so cold in here. And my muscles, I feel like I tried to start off a little slower today in the warm-up, but I just feel like my muscles aren't getting enough time to warm up. So I think I might start like moving a little more before the workouts. I'm just iffy on that because the workouts take everything from me and I don't want to waste that energy on something out. But hey, get out of there. My dog is in the cat box. Anyways, so I'm trying to figure that out, but yeah, 10 minutes, Phoenix, get out, 10 minutes and 22 seconds. Listen, I want to go over something real quick because I was looking through Insanity Max 30 tags on Facebook and Instagram, and people that are just starting the program are saying, oh, I maxed out at, you know, 16 minutes and 42 seconds, or 24 minutes and 52 seconds, and here's the thing, that's not impossible. But I can almost guarantee that if you are maxing out that late in the game, at the very beginning of starting this program, you're not doing it right. You're not pushing hard enough. We've talked about this before, but you should max out multiple times during this program. So think about it. The program's 30 minutes long. If you're maxing out at 24 minutes, that means you've only maxed out once during the entire program. So you should be pushing so hard that your body physically cannot go anymore. Like, I will do lunges and my knee hits the ground because I can't go anymore. My muscle just gives, or I'm to the point where I'm gagging, where I'm trying to throw up. That is the sign that your body can't do anymore at that moment and you need to take a rest. That is maxing out. Maxing out is not cruising through the workout and then, oh, you know, I'm tired right now, so I'm gonna take a break. I maxed out. That's not it. But anyways, I really like this workout. This is the same one we did last week. I think I'm beginning the cycle over again. It's not easy. I hate saying easier because it is not easy by any means. I am worn out, my arms are dead, my camera's about to die, but it's a little easier because it combines more resistance training and cardio as opposed to just the cardio. But my camera is gonna die, so I feel like I had one more thing to say, but I'm not sure what it is. But if you're just running into this video right now, I have done day 1 through 4 before this video. Also, I share a lot on Facebook, so that's linked down below. You see stuff I eat post-workout, pre-workout, the shape that my body is getting in, all that kind of stuff. So again, I thank you guys for following me on my journey. I'm sorry that I am so breathless when I do these videos, but I want to do it real time so you kind of get a real feel of how I'm feeling. And until next time, I will see you guys tomorrow for tomorrow's workout. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Meet you. Where-